When His Excellency the President of Kenya have asked the help for the areas that needed the help, Kuwait did not hesitate to send an Air Force plane with 340 tons of food supply, enough to cover over 6,400 families.
About 23 counties that are affected by the drought, and about 2.5 million Kenyans are also affected by the drought. So those are that is the target that we are focusing to make sure that they do not suffer because of shortage of food, and also the animals